attribute, yet not a ruling attribute, nor the general attribute. Today may be the day that we overstep the self-imposed boundaries and live outside of our heads, inside of our dreams. Today may be the day that we overstep these self-imposed boundaries and live outside of our heads, inside of our dreams. We disguised ourselves as clouds and wandered off into the night. I in blue, she in white, trailing the moon at a distance. Floating irises, pupils of the sky, gypsying the heavens with lessons of light. It was a cloudy night and she was with me, or at least her eyes were. Peering pyramids into my person, angled depths of death, raw droughts of life, whatever that means. My secrets were seen, one summer solstice, if eyes can claim the wonders of the soul.
Thank you. the ball, the players got some insecurities too that you could cover up. Bling it up, catching and cha-ching it up. Hope no one will bring it up, lock it down and string it up. Or you could share your essence with us, cause everything about you couldn't be rugged and rough. And even though you toe the clock and your heart in the street, if you dare to share your heart, well not an empty it's be. And you should do that, if nothing else to prove that a player like you will keep it honest and true. Don't mean to call your love a motherfucker, that's what I do. You gotta plan your jealous on the problem of talking at you. And you can call your damn your bossy and the rest of your crew. While you're arrogant, the maddox and the indigent too. Plan to have a whole army by the time that I'm through. To load their guns with songs they haven't sung. Like Black Stacy, and call me Black Stacy. Never got to be myself, cause you myself are always for us. Hey, hey, hey.
So much to me and to the world, an artist like Jill Scott-Heron, and an artist that in the face of all change and changes of presidents and governments and economies and currencies, a man that has continued to speak the truth creatively. When I think of the power of art, the power of music, the power of this country where there's such, seems to be such a profound understanding of art. Like living in Paris is like living in a museum. It's like, oh God, you know? But when I think of the power of art, I certainly think of Jill Scott-Heron. And I certainly love the fact that when he comes to perform here in Paris, that all you people are here listening. I'm glad that, how do you say this? You know, in America, it's always about what's new. So, c'est pas beaucoup de nostalgie. Tu comprends? Mais ici, c'est un mélange de tout. Ouais?
Oui?
De très vieux, très nouveau.
Yeah.
Why is that funny? It's my accent, isn't it? Anyway, I just want to say that it's fucking amazing that here I've been able to perform with Jill Scott-Heron before in New York, and yeah, New York, and I was like, New York,
New York and in New York.
And in Paris now.
And now in Paris.
Yeah. But
I just want to say thank you for being here to support him. That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
wearing pigtails of braided smoke which stem from their moon-cratered scalps, the glowing seeds of a nightly garden that will blossom into full moons regardless of the sun. They know the night and the seven names of the wind through the tails of their wind-blown fathers. Who will father these mothers of light? And what will become of me, children of the night? Only some will star the sky. Only believers in death will die. And fathers must feather the wings of women. Only some will star the sky. Only believers in death will die. And fathers must feather the wings of women. Time is money, money is time, so I keep 7 o'clock in the bank and gain interest in the hour of God. I'm saving to buy my freedom, God grant me wings, I'm too fly, not too fly. I soar to catch even to that wing, so I soar and find tickle in the feathers of my wings. Flying hysterically over land numerically, I am 7 mountains higher than the valley of death, 7 dimensions deeper than dimensions of breath. The fiery sun of my passions evaporates the love lakes of my soul, clouds my thoughts and rains you into existence as I take flight on bolts of lightning, claiming chaos as my concubine and you as my me. Eye of the storm, you of the sea, we of the moon, land of the free, what have I done to deserve this? Am I happy? Happiness is a mediocre standard for middle class existence. I see through smiles and smell truth in the distance. Beyond one-dimensional smiles and laughter lies a hereafter, where tears echo laughter, you'd have to do math to divide a smile by a tear times fear equals mere truth. That simply dwells in the air, if that's the case, all I have to do is breathe. And all else will follow. That's why drums are hollow, and I like drums. Drums are good, but I can't think straight. I like the attention span to meditate. My attention spans galaxies. Here and now are immense. Seconds are secular, moments are mine. Self is illusion, music's divine. Noosed by the strings of Jimmy's guitar, I swing. Purple haze pendulum, hypnotizing the part of I that never dies. Look into my eyes, through the windows of the soul, to try chicken collars and cornbread as cornmeal flies. Harkin makes and oil is the stolen blood of the earth. Used to make cars run and kill the fish, who me? I play scales, the scales of dead fish, of oil slick seas. My sister blows wind through the hollows of fallen trees. And we are the echoes of eternity, echoes of eternity, echoes of eternity, echoes of eternity. Maybe you heard of us. We do rebirths, revolts, and resurrections. We threw basement parties and pyramids and left my tag on the wall. The beats would echo off the stone and solidify into the form of light bulbs, destined light up the heads of future generations. The reason up in the form of meditation, I program my heart to beat breakbeats and hum bass lines and exhalation. I burn 7-day candles that melt into 12-bit circles on my mantle and spin funk like myrrh. And I can fade worlds in and out with my mixing patterns, letting the earth spin as I blend in Saturn. Niggas be like spinning windmills, braiding hair, locking, popping, as a sonic force of the soul keeps the planets rocking. The beat don't stop when soulless matter flows into the cosmos, trying to be stars. The beat don't stop when Earth sends out satellites to spy on Saturnites and control Mars. Cause niggas got a peace treaty with Martians, and we be keeping them up to date through sacred gibberish like show enough, and it's on. The beat goes on, the beat goes on, the beat goes. And I roam through the streets of downtown Venus, trying to auction off monuments of Osiris's 7 penis. But they don't want no penis in Venus, for androgynous cosmology sets their spirits free. And they neither men nor women be, but they be down with 1 billion niggas who have yet to see that interplanetary truth is androgynous. And they be sending us shoutouts through shooting stars, and niggas be like, what up, and talking Mars. Cause we are so large, regardless of how far we roam from home, the universe remains our center, like, I am no earthling. I drink moonshine on Mars and mistake meteors for stars, as I can't hold my liquor, but I can hold my breath and ascend like wind to the black hole, and play galaxophones on the fire escapes of your soul, blowing tunes through lunar wombs, impregnating stars, giving birth to suns that darken the skins that skin our drums, and we be beating infinity over sacred hums, spinning funk like myrrh until Jesus comes, and Jesus comes every time we drum, and the moon drips blood and eclipses the sun, and out of darkness comes a and out of darkness comes up, and out of darkness comes up. Merci beaucoup.
You know how that is. I'm really glad to be back. Like, I'm glad to have this opportunity to play for you. I'm new here. I'm not new in Paris by any means, but I'm new at this joint. This is don't mess up. Tell you, don't mess up, you know, like. Like, see, I put on all my clean shit, you know. Yeah, this is nice. I'm saying, you know, the sound check is nice. Yeah, that's how I get enjoyed, like I said, you know. We're very glad to be back to play for you. Like a lot of things happening in the world. One thing that's not happening is that ain't no peace. You know, so we're working on that. We want y'all to work on that with us. You know, like people don't stop working for peace. You know, like we just letting them motherfuckers who want war take over. Yeah. You know, it ain't gonna fear them because they making money, you see. So we got to stop them. You know, like we could do some of that money ourselves, you know, to help ourselves out of the hole. You know, they're going over there and dug holes in the motherfucking desert, buried that shit. You know. Don't stop watching. Don't stop watching. Work for peace. This is an opportunity to say that. Like, say that to yourself. I'm going to play some blues for you because I'm a bluesologist. You know, I have a blue child. You know, to make sure you knew this was going to be the blues. You know, if you want to know some new things about yourself, look on the internet. You find out shit about yourself you never knew. You know? I got a whole new life. I read that I disappeared. I'm adding magic to my shit. You know, disappeared. Can you imagine how nice that would be? Like, if you could really do that, like, you know, somebody come in, you owe them some money, poof, you know, disappear. You out with the wrong lady, and an old man shows up, poof, you know, disappear, fuck all that. You know, but I come from blues country. Like, it's called South of Canada. All calling this the blues. Fucking blues straight up, you know what I'm saying? Like it took the blues a while to work its way north, but it's up there now. It's got them somebody by the throat. We're gonna play some music for you, and like the idea this evening is to enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
You see, like sometimes when you're trying to get serious about what's going on in the world, you forget that other half of yourself. You know, but you can't afford to let that much of yourself go. Like you got to take some things seriously. You got to take some things lightly. You got to work hard, and then you got to play hard. You got to work to better yourself, but you have to enjoy yourself. Like we hope you enjoy us, but that's not necessary. The point is that you enjoy yourself everywhere you fucking go. Don't feel bad. Other people don't want to feel good. It's all right. Enjoy yourself. Enjoy your life. It is a gift from the spirits. So take that seriously. Enjoy yourself. You can play some music for you. See what you can do. Yeah, for those of you who did not know I play the piano, you may be right. I may not be able to play the song, but I'll just sit here while I do a couple things. Whoa! My voice will be here in a few minutes, and then I'm gonna sing and everything. But I've been down in Pennsylvania. And I've been down in Cincinnati, laid me off the assembly line. Yeah, but you got me looking everywhere. Ain't too sure about what I found. You can't name where I ain't been down. Ain't no place I ain't been down. Well, I was down in Kansas City, where even the blues sell by the pound. And I've been down in New York City, brothers, that ain't no place to be down. Yeah, when I'm looking at the face of the children, I see them reaching for higher ground. You can't name where I ain't been down. Ain't no place I ain't been down. Yeah, we've been down between the cities and the towns. Yes, and we've been down between the smiles and the frowns. And if they call me in the morning, may not recognize the sound. You can't name where I ain't been down. Ain't no place I ain't been down. Well, I'm standing in the shadows and it sure don't look like rain. And I see the still gray clouds above me, mirror of the anguish and the pain. Yeah, I've been looking everywhere in peace, swearing it just ain't nothing around. You can't name where I ain't been down. Ain't no place I ain't been down. Yeah, we've been down between the cities and the towns. Yes, and we've been down between the smiles and the frowns. But if they call me in the morning, I may not recognize the sound. You can't name where I ain't been down. Ain't no place I ain't been down. Seem like they love to get me down. Seem like they kick me when I'm down. Seem like they talk bad when I'm down.
Prove that I'm a man. think it's necessary. They've turned our brothers and sisters into mercenaries. They've turned our planet into a cemetery. Peace is not the absence of war. It is the absence of the rumors of war and the threats of war and the preparation for war. Peace is not the absence of war. It is the absence of the rumors of war and the threats of war and the preparation for war. Everybody says they want peace. But if everybody wanted peace, we would have peace. Only thing wrong with peace is that you can't make no money from it. Make you feel wrong, you want peace. Make you feel smart if you want peace. Make you feel weak if you want peace. Make you feel wrong if you want peace. Say hey, you want peace. Say hey.
Yeah.
celebrate, celebrate. Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Celebrate, 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 celebrate. It's Brother Tony Duncan's on percussion here.
Thank you.